So just a few quick notes. With this setup, it's ridiculously easy. You just delay them into oblivion with lightning. When you feel threatened, you pop PT or summon. I would suggest choosing a Sephiroth friend because I learned it the hard way. You cannot delay those guys when they have the red aura with the clouds LD. So, but if you will have Sephiroth PT, you will be able to re-break them and they will be delayed. So that is a quick note. Also, at the end I had Vivi's LD charges left, two of them. So don't be afraid to use them on wave 1, because it will make things easier. You will get lower turn count for the glory, I guess. On wave 2, definitely use the friend unit as soon as possible. First you get the max stacks from Kurasame for the extra HP damage, and then afterwards play around the turns and just be smart about it. You will not be lacking HP damage.